In this video, I'm going to do a quick gi review of the inverted gear classic gi. The inverted gear classic is a basic middleweight gi with some well thought out features. It comes in two colors, white and blue, and it's available in a wide range of sizes, including the S and H sizes. The 100% cotton jacket is made out of a 550 gram per square meter pearl weave fabric and features an embroidery of the inverted Panda logo on each shoulder. The inside seams are covered with ripstop, which prevents skin chafing. The cuffs have an extra layer of ripstop, and just like the jacket edge, it also has a ribbon featuring some rolling pandas. The pants are also completely made out of cotton, for which they used a 12 ounce ripstop fabric. Next to the two fat loops, the pants feature 6 loops and an elastic draw cord. The gusset of the pants is made out of the same pearl weave material as the jacket, and the knees are reinforced with an extra layer of ripstop. Just like the jacket, the cuffs of the pants also have an extra layer of ripstop, and they feature the same tape with the rolling pandas. The pants have no embroidery or patching except for a small brand patch on the upper left leg. Even though the material used for this gi is pretty thick, the gi only weighs 1.7 kilos in size A2. My height is about 183 centimeters and I weigh about 78 kilos and I wear a size A2 of the inverted gear classic gi. So what I like about this gi? I like the design. On the outside it looks really clean, while on the inside it definitely has some nice features. I like the feel of this gi, even though the fabric is pretty rough, with the extra layers of ripstop it does make it feel nice. And I also like the extra features of this gi, like the ID pocket and the fat loops. What I like a little bit less about this gi, the fabric of the pants, when they get wet, it tends to restrict my movement a little bit. What I also dislike about this gi is the price. At 160 euros, this gi is quite expensive. So to conclude, I think inverted gear made another great gi, with a clean look on the outside, but many extras on the inside. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time.